Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome to another episode of RimWorld. What game am I playing? This is Alpha 13, Cougar's Hope, and Cathra just healed up, so she is back to normal. Just going to turn the game on, just wanted to kind of look things over a bit first. I went ahead and unforbid all the three spacers that had attacked us and all of their stuff. Brand is still watching the eclipse, so we've got one of the moons of this planet have orbited in front of the sun, and eclipse has begun, so it is actually 6 in the morning. Sun should be up by now. But, let's see what is happening here. Lots of little things I want to do this episode to kind of clean things up. I normally do it kind of in between episodes. I think I'll do it all on camera this time. This guy gets turned off. Got a bunch of repairs to do out here. Let's turn off all of the turrets so we can get our batteries fully charged again. This one is, I'm pretty sure that means it's on. We had done that to make sure we had enough power to run those turrets a while back, and we did, and we've got up there. Internal turrets. You need to be turned off. That is that one. Another one over here. And here-ish? There. Okay. Lots of little things I've been thinking about. I want to deconstruct this internal wall. We're going to go with the assumption that we are bug-proof now. I may regret that, but that is the assumption. In which case, that wall is not as necessary. What I'm thinking about doing is putting in another research bench, and if I have to, another multi-analyzer, and get the research happening not quite twice as fast. Eric is a 16 or something like that at research, so he's much faster than anybody else, but someone else can assist. Also, thinking about our storage problem. Traders are so few in this game. I don't know if that's an Alpha 13 thing, or if our particular planet just isn't on a trade route, or what. What are you? You're an elephant tusk. Okay. We've got our Thrumbo over here. We've got to haul this guy in. We're going to take that one in and butcher it that quick, huh? Wow. I have the other Thrumbo to think about as well. And lots of little damage in here. But, also, this could come down. We're not going to use this gauntlet. What's the best strategy here? We could take all of this out. Okay, I'll let you guys throw some ideas in the comments. Is there a reason to keep another wall here? Is there a reason to keep another door here? I'm thinking of keeping this one. If sappers come and blow up this right here, they've got another layer to get through. So if we just shot a wall right across here, structure, I'm thinking that's marble right there. Kind of an airlock system, really is, it's a redundant door system for sappers to blow this one up and then get stuck and still have to blow this one up. Though I would think that they would take the gauntlet instead if there's a way in, if this was their target. I'm not sure. What do you think? Do we take this wall down? Do we fill this in and get another turret right there? That's a possibility. And just kind of, you know, extend this design over. Take this out, take this out. Let me know what you think. I don't know if I finished my sentence. Storage. Lots of extra storage, not enough room. So I think I'm going to throw a quick storage building. Kind of like that. Get that one built, and we'll just put maybe the furniture out there and artwork or something, as well another orbital trade beacon. Let's get that in while I'm thinking about it. That's miscellaneous right in. Is there any reason we'd ever want to sell Devil Strand? Probably not, but that will cover the storage, so we'll put it right there. And did I see power? I did. We've got a What do we have there? Let me do that again. We got power running through here and going across. Wouldn't be a bad idea to do the same thing over here, a little redundant plan. We Wish I could come up with another way in. I had to kill this way in order to have the turret power run through here. So this is the only way in, which means this could get cut off really easy. But we're all stone over here. We got to tear this apart and rebuild. Well, we'll get into that one now. So storage over there. Thrumbo down there. Who's in bed still? Natalia, Michael, Radar, Dwayne, Cassie, who is sick, muscle parasites, so tiredness times two. They're going to be sleeping a lot. Ah, okay. Gut worms make you, twice as hungry. This one's going to make you twice as tired. We could go after the last Thrumbo real quick and just get that done. What do you think? Then I need to spend some time really cleaning this stuff up. But that Thrumbo horn, named Alpaca 1 Patriot. Oh, that's pretty cool. Animals. Alpaca 1 Patriot right there. It's not attached to anybody. Okay. All right. So we've got Spirit, Patriot, and Snookums. And Norman. And Rookie, the Boomalope. Anyway, I feel like I'm rambling. In fact, let me ramble a little more. I was kind of left last time saying to myself, where's the gold? You remember that old commercial, where's the beef? Well, where's the gold? Folks have been talking about the possibility of gold being in here or associated with this somehow. And I didn't really connect the dots until I looked the map over before I started this time. The gold is on the spacers. So 13 gold, there's 20 gold hiding under there, and there's another something over here, 10. So 30, 43 gold. So there would have been enough to get this guy going. We did tear this down. Okay, so let's miscellaneous. Production. High-tech, exotic goods trader. Ooh, I've been waiting for you. This guy right here in wood. You go right there. Now, miscellaneous multi-analyzer. Increases research speed. Needs to be placed near high-tech research bench. One research bench can be linked to only one multi-analyzer. Now, that says a couple things to me. One bench can be linked to one, but it doesn't say that one multi-analyzer can only be a link to one bench. Can this guy... I didn't see that go in. Let's do that again. You, cancel. Let's do that one more time here. Production, wood. The line does connect to it, if I put it there. Okay. I can't go here because of the doorway, unless we move the doorway. I kind of like that better. Let's move the doorway. That is... Although, that is a straight shot in. That's no good. Okay. So, I kind of like them near each other. But, alright, we'll do it this way. Put you against that side of the door, and it does connect. So, unless I'm taking it from this one. See, I don't see that line. I expected to see a connection point from the multi-analyzer to both. I don't want to steal from this one. So let me know, do I need two multi-analyzers, or can one assist both? And how best to test that? Does this tell me? Speed factor of 109%. Building. Is that because of the multi-analyzer? I'm thinking so. We'll see if this comes up with the same thing when it's done. So, exotic goods. I think that is clothing. Where am I? Brand. I need a brand. There's got to be a brand here. There was a brand there. And speaking of here, Cassie, you are on hauling. You're on cremating. Can you bring in as many of these as you can haul? And you guys, Dwayne, can you bring in as many of these as you can haul? Thank you. Let's get that in. I was noticing we're kind of getting a little thin over here. I've got to find Brand, and he's not standing out at me right now. I thought he was set for this bench. What is he set for? First one is Warden. He's not down there with Hippo. That's right, he's sick. That's why nothing's getting done. Depend a lot on Brand. And Brand is bedridden. Okay. Brand, guess what? You get to go on a little adventure all the way over to here. Call up the White Ape Shipping Company. And then you can head back and get into bed. Let's see what they've got. Now, is it clothing? It is clothing. All right. Something to consider when dealing with clothing. Let's see if I can find an example. Problem is, it's so spread out. I want to find two pieces of clothing made out of the same material with two different qualities. Not the state of repair, but the material and the superior versus good kind of a thing. And unless they're made of the same material, that's not really going to work. All right, here we go. Camel hair, 96 and 90, so that's pretty close. Superior to good. As far as I know, the percentage is all that the colonist cares about. They want something that's 51% or better. Superior has only to do with the temperature, with the price. You'd want to sell the highest quality ones to get all of their money and keep the low quality ones that are a good percentage for your people. And that's how you get the most value out of all this. Is that correct? Camel hair, parka, we'll ignore the percentages. 90 and 96, I'm going to say, are close enough. Superior. How can we judge this? First of all, value, 760. But what else is there to judge here? Like a desirability or something. Deterioration rate, flammability, market value, hit points, 200. Oh, I'm not really seeing anything. Okay, let's go with this. Blunt armor is 1.3 and insulation to cold 252. There's two random events that may change with their quality. So 1.3 and 252 on superior. Let's go to the good. 1.1 and 221. Now this is the 90%. So that didn't drop that much. That could be the 90% drop rather than the good drop. There's not a lot of difference. The value though, 610 versus 7 something. So really not that much difference either. Okay. Well, I'm going to go on the philosophy that I'm selling the highest quality that I can to get as much money as I can. And we'll save the lower qualities with the highest percentages for our people. Let's shoot with that. Boy, there's a lot to choose from here. This could take a while. All right, let's work through this. Let's get rid of the statues. That's money in the bank, and we're going to make more. So, there's one of each there. You two are gone. Now, we do want to buy all of the steel and... I'm not sure about plasteel. I do know we want components in steel that we can find. But let's kind of glance through their stuff. Flat screen TV. Yeah, we're not spending these kind of numbers. Oh, that doesn't scroll it. This does. All right, so that's all we've got to choose from up there. We own these guys. Helmets, 30%, we'll toss. 37% toss. Muffalo wool toque, good. 97%. So I'm thinking these lower end toques we're going to keep, and these higher end toques we're going to sell. We'll keep the dollar, or the one silver one. Although, let's go back to here. We'll keep the 20, both of these, because they're 97%, and we'll sell off the 48 instead. So let's run through that. Those guys are gone. Muffalo leather cowboy hat. We already have one. Oh. Dwayne had written in with the suggestion, a mighty fine one if I might add, that our warden should be wearing a cowboy hat. And I suggested muffalo. He thought that was a great one. Let's keep that. That is ours, yes. 94% and superior. That's a keeper. Now just remind me to get that onto Brand. camel hair is theirs. Moving on to Synthread. Right there. So, Tuke, 66%. We are going to need some Tukes, but not for a long time. We can make some more. We have lots of stuff to make with. All right, we'll sell on that one. In fact, let's sell the majority of this stuff and just make some new clothing. That's probably a good idea. Let's get rid of the Tukes. Let's save the cowboy hats just in case it gets hot. They do cool you down. Although that's a superior. We'll dump that one. And just in case some want to equip those. Psychic foil helmet we'll keep. That helps with psychic events. I don't remember what it's termed, but anybody who's psychically sensitive, that will help. All right, cloth parka also. 0.5%. That thing is just about ready to crumble. We'll take the 2 cents, please. Thank you. All right, let's just dump all of these very low percentage ones. No matter what the quality, they're no good. All right, you are a 4.5%. Wow. All right, zip up through here. I want to get as much of that 9,000 as I can. Or convert it over to a bionic eye for Cathra and what have you. And iron or steel and components and normal parka. Okay, let's just keep blasting through. I'll try to watch both sides there and find everything that is, say, 60% or left. There's an awful 87, but it's tribal wear. We're not using those. We got a lot of junk. Boy, we do. All right, there's a normal 75, but it's tribal wear. Okay. A poor 92. Yeah, toss those. We're at almost $500 heading our way now. 74 shoddy button-down shirt. Why did that move? I guess the roller wheel on my mouse was right on the pivot point and it just flipped over. Okay. Let's go with like an 80% minimum for our people. So we'll sell that. Tribal wear, 60, 90. Tribal wear again. All the good stuff's tribal wear. All right, keep rolling through. We're at 638 heading our way. 46, keep blasting through all of those. So this is the great trading episode of Cougar's Hope. What was that? 90% awful tribal wear. Okay. 96% tribal wear. Wow, we've had a lot of tribal attacks. All right, back into clothing that isn't tribal wear. Awful 72. There's a good tribal wear. Okay, here's a 90% shoddy cloth parka. That's what I'm talking about. We'll keep the 90, the 95. We'll sell off the... I'm off by one here. So we're keeping these two. We're getting rid of that and that. Okay, we're back in business again. And a normal 91%. Now, it is not winter. We have a duster on over here, so we must have dumped our parkas already. Okay, that's why there's so many here. All right, so we do want to keep some. Buffalo wool, normal, 91%. We'll keep that. Dump that. There's a cloth duster we'll keep, normal. We'll sell good and up. Is that a way to do that? That was a superior. Okay, so we're keeping shoddies, keeping a normal. Keeping a normal. Okay. Continue through. Shoddy, what was that? A 95% duster. We'll keep that one. All right. Parka, normal, 80%. We'll keep that. Armor vest, 49%. Gone. Personal shield, 61%. Awful. Gone. Okay. Am I on the right line? I am. So good 92% we'll keep. Sell you. Cloth Parka, normal, 98. Poor. Deerhide Duster. Two of them. Sell that. Keep that one. You are something we don't need. I think we're getting near the bottom here. We're at 2,000. Silver heading our way. Good job. That one was a keeper. No, good we're selling. Good and above. Okay. As a normal, armor vest, 76%. Keep that one. Deerhide Parka, normal, 88. Colonist needs treatment. Yep, that's brand. I just caught that in my peripheral vision. Must have been in my blind spot. Right there, gone. That's a keeper. Nope, not you. You. And I understand if you want to blast through this with the fast forward. Nothing real important is going to be happening through here unless we discover something. Like what a Thrumbo horn is worth. Ooh, okay. Caramel hair parka. What's a caramel hair? Superior, that's a seller. Normal, 75%. We'll keep that one. Got two of them. No, we'll sell those. Boomloop leather, good, 95, sell. Alright, personal shield, we'll keep that one. You guys, we don't need. Alright, elephant tusks, yes. Boom, 4,000. Thrumbo horn, boom, 5,000. We need to get that other thrumbo before these folks leave. A lung, a prosthetic leg. That might be a good thing to have in stock. They have one. A heart. I think in newer versions, there is a time limit. They drop a certain percentage every few days. I don't have that. Nah, boy. We know it's here. Maybe we'll do a quick look through of the health of all of our people to see if we need to do open heart surgery and if we're going to survive it. Okay, joy wired, have no need for it. Pain stopper, no. Psychic insanity lance. I think we're going to keep that for insurance. Here's the AI persona core. They're willing to give us $2,700 for it. We have a ship we want to build though, so nope. You are going to cost us what? What is 33 times 13? Ouch, that hurts. So 6, 7, 8. 8-ish is 100. So 400. Yeah, I'll take them. We could sell some turtles. That's an idea. That really is. That's money in the bank. Let's think this through a little bit here. So we've got some young turtles. We could sell the... What's worth more? 34 a female zero. Turtle, 172 years old. 75. Okay, we've got six... One male and six females. Oh, six and four. There we go. Let's sell some. We'll do that. And we'll keep the cheaper ones. And then male, let's see here. Let's keep kind of a middle range. Keep these two. And there's one each. Okay, sell. Boomalopes. Keeping the boomalopes. Selma. You know, the wargs aren't really doing us any good. We can't train them. At least we couldn't before. I'm going to say let's say goodbye to the two wargs. That's 100 silver. They eat. They're constantly using up our medicine from biting turtles and boom rats. I think that might be a good idea. Boomalopes we're keeping. Norman we're keeping. We'll see if they have any other... No, I'm at the bottom of the list. They don't have any pets to sell us. Okay. Spirit, Snookums, Remy. Yeah, sell Remy. Okay, so Selma and Remy are going to be gone. They've got so many parts missing now. Ears and tails and eyes and whatnot. Okay, and we're at the end. 4,900 is coming our way. I didn't miss any silver, right? I didn't miss an eye. Oh, not silver. Steel. I didn't miss an eye. And we were going to think about the... what? Somewhere near the beginning. The toques? We're selling those. Okay. Superior. We're keeping that one. That one is Brands. In fact, we'll put that on him right now before he goes back to bed. Otherwise, I think we're there. We've got 5,000 coming our way, so we're at over 6,000 silver for the next one that comes with the parts that we want. There is no steel. There is no bionic eye. There is the one leg. Okay. So we've got available to us a heart and a lung. Let's accept and pause. Well, that's going to come in somewhere else. So Bran can leave, but let's... what's he doing? He's consuming a meal. Don't blame him. And there's plenty? No, there's only one. I'm going to let him do that. Then we'll work on the cowboy hat. But we've got our simple leg, which is under a roof. That's fine, and that's just silver. All right, we'll leave that alone. All right, so he needs to eat a meal that I want him to... actually, I can do it this way. Let me pause it. So while he's eating his meal, assign... yeah. Brand. Edit. You are going to wear, or do I force you to wear? How best to do that? Headgear. Let's say yes on headgear, but you need to be wearing only a cowboy hat. That won't work, because he will grab any cowboy hat he finds, probably the closest one, or the highest quality. Okay, so I'm going to need to manually tell him to do it. You. A muffalo leather cowboy hat. Superior. Yeah, that's the one. Bran. All right, otherwise, something else to do. Pause again. Bran, health. Who, untreated, is dealing with any kind of heart issues, lung issues, what have you? Left arm, jaw, right hand. Whole body malaria. Nose, right leg, right eye. That's Cathra. Leg, torso, left leg, whole body. Eric, left arm, jaw. Have we gone through the run? I think we have. Right eye, back to Cathra. Okay, nobody needs that heart right now. Rolling the dice that we might need a heart someday. It's kind of a... I don't know, shot in the dark to me. So, all right. So, Brand, you need to wear the sheriff's hat over here. And you'll drop off your helmet. Otherwise, all of this other stuff is now going to get moved into here. I still want... needs treatment. Okay, I'm going to leave that there. I still want to get the furniture over here. The exotic trader didn't buy it. I don't think combat's going to buy it, but there's one other trader. I can't, besides the pirate trader, or the whatever they're called. I think there's one more category. I can't think of what it is now, but I want to verify one more time that we can't sell the furniture. If we can't, then we'll break it all down. And if we need to, it'll all be over here. But they're willing to buy Thrumble Horns. And there very well could come a trader soon that has a whole bunch of steel. And I want to buy everything he's got. So I think we do want to finish the episode bringing this guy in. Rokes, you're down there, and you're about to run out of supplies. Actually, what could I have you do instead? Anything? I could have you do this. You're not selected. There you are. If you do this, you'll probably stay inside, right? You're hauling steel. Hauling five steel? No. You're going to start with five, but you're going to finish off with all the rest of them. Okay. There's more than 75 there. Okay. So that will get you back inside. What does this take steel-wise? 6,200? 100. So you are going to make two trips. Okay. Anyway, Thrumbo's down here. Same drill as last time. Not quite same drill. We do have traps available. We do. Okay, let's do this. Michael needs... you're actually pretty good. 1800 or 6 p.m. You need a meal, though, but let's risk this anyway. You are going to be right there. Who is next? Natalia, same thing. You'll be fine for a while without food. Draft, you are headed to... Actually, did I put Michael there or there? I need him on this one. You're going to turn the corner right there. Michael, you are there. Okay. Who else is nearby? Kathra, I'm going to let you sleep. That's these two. Nettie. Draft, you're going here. You're long range. Or longer range. Vapa, Manuel, and Bran. We'll leave them alone for now. Nobody's over here. It's a lot easier just to tick through. Draft, you're heading here. And I want Rabbit. You're actually going to head this way. And it's going to be a little easier for you because we're heading into this door here. So I don't think you're going to have a problem, but we'll see if that's the case. Cassie is working on bodies. Okay, that'll be fine, I think. Who's left? I feel like I've missed half of them. Let's go through this way. Brand is in bed. Eric, Rokes, Klaus, missed you. And that's important, too. He's going to go after you, probably. So let's get you drafted and into Klaus. 8. We already have somebody here, right? We do. You can go there. 8, shooting past these guys. That's taken. Yeah, you can go there. All right, so continue through. Dwayne's out here. Okay, charge rifle. Got to get you inside too. Let's give you the next leg up. You're a 5, you're going to go right there. Kathra, we're skipping. Cassie, I think I'd like to have these bodies burned. Let's do that. Radar, you needs... You are as good as any of the rest of them. You are into here? Guess there. We may fine-tune this as we go. And I think we're done. We're done. Rabbit? Yeah. Okay. Everybody get into position. Let's take this one down and sell the horn. While Cassie is... Where is Cassie? She is still here? She was bringing a body through. Okay, let's do it this way. Cassie. You're right there. You're already done. I need you to go and get this guy. Okay, then I need you to do that. That's how we do it. Okay, once he's out of there, then there'll be no reason for you to accidentally walk back into position. All right. Rabbit, you're just about in position. And Dwayne has made it in. Klaus has made it in. And Rokes is going to make one more run to get steel. No, you're not. You're going to do that. Let's assign you to the Rokes zone. I think that's the best way to deal with this one. Rokes zone is over there, which is outside. That could be a problem. We'll deal with it if it is. And that will keep the animals with you. Am I missing anything? I think we're fine. Rokes changed his mind. What is he actually doing? He's hauling steel. But how is he going to do that? Ah, there's steel right there. There's 30. What do we need? We need 25. It works. And components are inside, right? Really? What do we have in components? We have 5 components left. That's all. Ooh. And you were going to take quite a few. 10? Well, we'll have to watch Rogues. All right, otherwise, I think it's time for Abbott to take a shot. Fire out. Got him. All right. Rabbit, you, what is the best plan? That's shorter than there. If I say go here, oh, 2.6 second cooldown on a sniper rifle. That's right. Boom. You're going to skip around and do there. If I had you go here, I like that better. You're going that way. And I am pretty sure he can get there before. It's going to be close. Manuel, how about you jump into where? You're only a 5, right? No, you're an 8. Let's put you here. Get you inside. All right, Rokes. Not Rokes. Yeah, Rokes. You are hauling granite. All right, Rabbit. I did not say go in. Ah, well, I'm glad I noticed that. And these didn't get turned on. Okay, there. Rabbit, undraft. Well, no. Let's draft and put you there. And let's get Vapa. Closest? Closest. To quickly flick that switch. All right. Oh, you're going that way? Oh, that's an auto door. Oh, I'm so glad I put an auto door there. Okay. Flick that on. We probably won't need those, but just in case. And Bran, why don't you grab the good one? Because you were the one that had the lowest number, right? You are at 84%. Vapa, you are at 92%. Grab the excellent bed. Great, you're done. All right, you're now turning a corner and going this way. Michael is going to be there. Natalia is going to be there. You guys are all going to be there. That does worry me a bit. Klaus, character 8. Nettie is really good. Careful shooter. Natalia 5. Michael 6. I worry that a 5 is going to shoot 6 in the back of the head. How best to do that? I could have Natalia walk through afterward. You're actually doing what? You're going after Rabbit. You can hop in there right now. And can I put you right... I can put you right here. Nobody hit Michael. Oh, Michael, you need to leave. Okay. Natalia, go there. Michael, go there. Hidden traps. And the survival rifle's got to get out of there. You go here. Klaus, it's time for you to get out of there, too. Whew, that was close. Okay. Now, what to do with you guys? There's not much I can do with you guys, because the low shooting skill is going to potentially shoot these guys, and there's no other doors. I got to think about putting more doors in. I wasn't going to put doors on the outside because I didn't want them walking through all of these pathways. I only needed the pathways to go through. But I see now the value of them being able to jump in side by side and then pop back out both directions in certain situations. So, yeah. You guys, I think, are relieved. I can't think of anything else to do with you. There aren't enough doors left. Klaus, Nettie. Nettie would actually be really good right there. Klaus, you can jump back in here and... All right, who was better? Michael was better. All right, Michael, if you go there, and Natalia, you go there. Do we like that? Dwayne, you got to get out. All right. How you doing? You've got lots of issues. Okay. Radar, it's time to get you out of there. And we're going to have live shooting turrets here real soon. That's the end of the traps. Okay. Nettie, you're there. And while you're there, all of you guys are there. And you guys with the long cooldown period, you're over here. We're actually going to make it, Manuel, you too. We're actually going to make it to the turret. Okay. Now, if I can get everybody into the building, but Rabbit, you guys all go there. Rabbit, you go to here. He's after Rabbit. I need to keep him in range of the turrets. Okay, Rabbit, you're here. You're here. Whew. Now he's going to go back across the turrets. And now he's going to come back. He's not. He latched onto somebody else. He is after Rabbit. Okay. He just doesn't realize he can't get to him yet. Klaus, hop back in. Rabbit, go a step further up. Nettie, back in. All right, I guess we're not done here. How best? Dwayne, Michael, Radar was actually a... No, he's a 6. Manuel was a little better, and Eric was really good. All right, so Manuel, you hop back in with Klaus. And Eric, you hop back into here. Okay, Klaus, you're back. You're still after Rabbit. How are you after Rabbit right now? You're going to keep going until you find out that he's not there. Then you're going to come back. I see. There we go. You are waiting. Okay. You guys back in. Rabbit, your bait. Nettie, you're there now. Okay. Nettie is there now. Eric, stop. You've got a long cooldown. You're not going to take that shot. Hop out of there. You guys get over here as fast as you can. Turret's about to go off. Okay. With that, how long is this guy going to last? Done. Downed. Okay. Whew! Alright. You guys, all undraft, you get marked to hunt. Thrombos, yep, we know that. And who to hunt him? Who would be the most appropriate? I'm trying to think of... You know, Natalia always gets stuck in the kitchen. Let's let her go ahead and take the prize here. But we don't need to see the kill. So, what else? We need to get this guy into a zone so we can sell him. While that's happening, good run speeds. Actually, I don't know who they are anymore. Klaus, you were resting. I'm just going to ask you to bring this one in. Hall. And who else? Manuel. Hall. And Nettie. Hall. Do we need gold for anything else? I don't know. Is there anything else important to haul in? That zone is not quite... Oh, there's one over here. So all this is covered. Is there any other goods somewhere that we could be selling right now? I don't think so. We did get this one bought, but they didn't give us a choice of buying meals, so they're not interested. All right, then one other person. Eric. Yeah. Eric, you bring in this body part here. We done? Almost. What else is there to do? Also need to set these guys to deconstruct. So we'll get that done. Okay, do we have a Thrumbo Horn yet? He has really taken a long time. And I feel sorry for the Thrumbo. They're very old creatures. But right now we are desperately needing silver for who knows what is coming. And we haven't got this one going. But Nettie and Bran are set to do that. You're bringing them in. Actually, what I really need the most... What was that? Equip? You can equip a Thrumbo Horn. Now, go ahead and... Okay, Butcher. That's what you were doing. Butcher. Radar? Anybody closer? Dwayne. Bring in this guy. Hall. Once that's in, we'll have Brand go and talk to these guys one last time, then we'll call this episode done. All right. I never did get to the work schedule. I was going to go through there and optimize everyone. Maybe I'll have to do that off camera. You dropped it off. Bran, you are selected. Let's go talk to these guys before they leave orbit. And then I can go ahead and kill this message. All right, so we've got some... Steel military helmet, 41%. Oh, that must be what Brand was wearing. Okay, get rid of that. I always want to WASD this list down. Okay. Otherwise, we've got shirts. That one can go away. That must have come in from the Raiders. Okay, or the Spacers. So we'll kind of glance through this real quick. 91, normal. 95, 80. Good. What I see there? There. Duster, good of 92. We'll sell that one. Good, good. Yeah, these must have come in off the spacers. Normal. Yep. Alright, we're over here. Poor. Normal. Good. Personal shield, we'll keep that one. That is worth a lot. Hyperweave pants, good, 99%. Why is it worth so much? It's the same as Devil Strand in its blunt. I don't have the other ones memorized. I'll take the market value and we'll make new stuff out of Devil Strand. Alright, so that was over here. Yeah, sell that one. Alright, heading toward the end here. Thrumblehorn we'll sell that. And we're just about cleaning them out. Gonna keep that one. I'm gonna keep that. Those are ours. That's right, we bought a bunch of components. Wonder where they landed. Tortoise, okay, that is all the animals. Alright. That's it, another 2100 our way. Except. Now, where did those components go? They didn't land there. They landed there. 33 components. Okay. And Kathra is playing billiards. Why don't you haul these guys in? And let's call this one done. Cougar's Hope is getting there. Gonna be building a ship soon. Alright, let's call it done. This is Noble Rambler. Thank you guys for watching. Hit the like and subscribe if you would. And I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.